Listen up, everybody. It's Christmas time. Time for me to recite a brand new rhyme about one of the best times of the year. Everybody get busy, because Christmas is here. A celebration of the time when Jesus was born. December 25, he's a Capricorn, just like my DJ, Derek B, who's the best, taking out all rookies to fail the test. That's right, he's got all sorts of babies up his sleeve. You better watch out, boy, and better not believe, because he's gonna give you a taste of his natural skill. His Christmas baby is gonna kill.
Check this out.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh yeah.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I gotta tell you a story that must be told. How I met Father Christmas a few years ago. I was chilling with my boys on a Christmas Eve. We was feeling real good. You know what I mean? We saw Santa's sleigh flying high in the sky. We had to look twice, couldn't believe our eyes. Then his sledge made a quick U-turn. The spliff in Sid's lips began to burn. Flew our way and then hovered above. I could see his beard, it was as white as a dove. Then a bright light shone through the dark. From the bottom of the sleigh lit up the whole park. I peered through my fingers as I held up my hands. Santa Claus was about to land. He landed real close and jumped out of his sleigh, coming straight at us, headed over our way. Timmy S took off, yeah, had it on his toes. Santa yelled, stop, stop, Timmy just froze. I said to the guy, stand your ground. Shaking and should have heard the sound. Then he came over, sat down with us guys. He was a down brother, really gave us all mince pies. He said, listen up y'all, I need some help. I can't deliver all these presents by myself. The elves in Winterland, they've let me down. And when I was flying over, I could hear your sounds. Could you do a favor and help this old homeboy? When you guys were young, I used to give you your toys. I said, no problem pops, we'll help you out. Blakey went, no way, I had to give him a clap. Derek B popped the tape into his box. And as we walked to the sleigh, we started to rock. We felt we had a purpose, we felt we had a cause, cause we was chilling out with Santa Claus. Hit it! Hit it!
Check this out.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh yeah!
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
The speed of this sleigh was really crazy. Look down, no wonder it's made by Mercedes. 0 to 60 in the blink of an eye. Santa, me and my posse flying in the sky. I said, okay, guys, this is our first drop. We jumped out the sleigh into the night. Like commanders on a mission, should have seen the sight. On to the rooftops we had to go. We almost slipped off because of too much snow. We dropped all those presents down the chimney stacks. We had to do this until we emptied our sacks. Then back to the sleigh, we couldn't be slow. We did this all night, all over the world. Santa said, thanks for helping me out. Name anything you want, don't be frightened, just shout. I said, okay, Santa, here's our list. Make sure you don't miss any of this, because we'll count on you to deliver on time, just as I always deliver my rhyme. I felt real good, and that was because we were cold chilling with Santa Claus. Hit it, hit it!
Check this out.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh yeah!
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
One more time.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh yeah!
The list was 12 drummers drumming a James Brown beat, 11 pipers piping Peter Piper in the street, 10 walls are leaping up and down at the sound, a 9 ladies dancing chasing them around, 8 freaks to freak to Derek B's beat, 7 goose jackets for me on my fleet, 6 can goals in case it rains, and guess what y'all, 5 gold chains, 40 ready dash, 3 grand cash and 2 steps above, and a pair of socks from Gucci. To tell them all that we were flying with Santa, having a ball. They didn't believe us, of course, that's because they never chilled out with Santa Claus.